Yes, hello brothers and sisters globally, welcome to Message to Billions. Daily inspirational meetings. Today, as usually, we start our discussion with the global headlines and as we see headlines every now, the planet is fighting with this coronavirus, and so tense time and so close life and death situation, and nobody know who remain alive. But there may be a God sign in this era, so we discuss about this, why this all of this happened now, and where the planet is going, and the better way to find it is from God's messenger nowadays through parents, and we will read their words for today a little bit later, and also we'll read from my book Rewrite on Faith, and also we will discuss best practice and life hacks, how to live better and healthy and in love. So let's start with Messiah words. Today topic I choose rewrite on faith. Rewrite on faith, not just to become a better self, but a perfect self, as God intended for every one of us, that we have our own talent to develop, and where we want to develop and how we could develop better. So let's go and reading from the Messiah words. There is book 5 from Tsuchion's Onion, Earthly Life and Spirit World, chapter 7, our relationship with those in spirit world. Yeah, so interesting about our ancestors. New spiritual age, the coming of the age of extrasensory perception. It is not as if the spirit world ceases to exist when you cross over just one peak. In the future, the age of extrasensory perception will come, and then there will be no one who cannot communicate with the spiritual world. The time of people and spirits attacking the earth is over. Now Satan and evil spirits are attacking. But there will come a time when the good spirits will attack. I'm doing this in order to pave the way for that. Regarding the attitude of parents toward their children, it is good for there to be a parents present and caring for their children with loving hearts and from a loving position. This path cannot be avoided, no matter who may reject it. The path of death is unavoidable. What if you have to go to the way alone? Where would you go if a desolate spirit world were to open up to you? Where do stateless people go? It might be a most fearful world. Both Satan and the angel will come there. When you open your eyes, suddenly after you have died, you will realize the spirit world exists. But then what would you do if Satan were to drag you anyway? Satan might leap at you saying, "Hey you, stand at the head of the line." Such thing could happen. If you think you about this, can you sleep at night? This is an inevitable course. I'm serious about such things. What will happen after death? When I go to the spirit world, such people will come to me. I have made all the arrangements. I know all the secrets of Confucius, Buddha and Jesus. I even asked Jesus, did you not die because of such and such? And he replied, yes, I did. How did you, the leader of the Unification Church, know all that? By knowing such things, if it is even possible for me to become a friend of Jesus. You or Christians may call Jesus Lord, Lord, but you do not. We are friends. They call me a heretic for saying such things, but you will find out who is the heretic when you go over there. You should prepare the ground for all these things before you do go. I'm doing this because I know very well that when I go to the spirit world, there will be a big communion. If you cannot believe this, pray and find out for yourself. This is the threat of the Unification Church. And if you prayed and found out that you were wrong, what would you do? And that is what happened because all such preparation have been made. That is why I'm following this way, although it is difficult. How about you? Where will you go? Are you ready? When you are dying, will you say to me, oh teacher, please help me as I am dying and going to the spirit world? Nothing can be done by then. Preparation cannot be made then, but only while on earth. Yeah, so interesting, brothers and sisters. I started the discussion about rewrite on faith and rewrite your faith for the better and perfect self. And I doing this counseling and counsel people and consultations. And I have a revelation from God that He inspired me to open this online church, Heavenly Parents Church. And I'm doing it online. I try to inspire everybody. Therefore, please, since we are doing this together, I invite many people, and the goal is to invite, like, save a billion people who will join, and also to give them blessing. This is the will of God in this age, that every family will receive their marriage blessing from God and through parents, Messiah, second coming. So please receive this, and I embrace you, everybody. Thank you for joining. Thank you very much for that you join and you are with us this video, watching this video. Please share this video with all your friends, at least with four friends, that they could join and also receive this blessing and the message to billions from true parents, as we are reading now from the Messiah words. Yeah, it's so interesting. In this age, we are living here in this pandemic time, and everybody, we are like the planet, all planet is almost for 40 days in this period. So we're supposed to see and think where we are and where we are going, everybody individually, family and community, country and world. And here I am for this discussion. I'm online. Always you could contact me in WhatsApp and Messenger, and let's go further. I could read a little bit from my book, Rewrite Our Faith. And yeah, we were discussing this before, but I think this is very important, that we're supposed to go for perfection and perfection of love that God planned for each of us, any human being, as we are His children, to be with Him in love. Forwards. We as humans live our life like drifting in an ocean. For now, as luck would have it, Our life course sometimes take adventure turns on the crest of the wave, but sometimes we feel like we are drowning. These life vicissitudes, we will call it fate. Moreover, as we see around, not only us personally, but our families, community, countries, and the whole humanity are drifting for now. As we individually don't know where we are going in life, that is true for presidents in our countries. If we will ask them where our country and the world we are heading for the next 100 years, yeah, 400 years, for sure we'll get uncertain answer, since they usually are focusing just on their 5-year terms. Daily we rush for happy life, happy faith, but using many conversely things inside us and around to do it, usually with uncertain results. Thus, we Homo sapiens for now use our faith very unwise in personal life, our families and countries and globally. Therefore, naturally, we humans are desperately looking for the answers for these historical vital questions. It is our course of life or outcome of any situation so outside of our control. Yes, there are universal principles by which the order of things is presumably prescribed for our life. Could we influence our fate somehow, or everything is already written for us at our birth? Dear reader, I invite you to sit down comfortably and enjoy reading this book, think, meditate, and take notes about your fate. From where you come, where you are heading, and where you really want your faith to lead you. Since in this book we will take an inspired journey to your inner self, get some answers for life, vital questions, and look to avoid usual traps in faith, thus tune up, rewrite the direction of our faith for perfection. Yeah, thank you very much everybody for joining and watching this video. Reading from Messiah words today, I was discussing about how to rewrite our faith, and also from my book with the same name. As I said before, those who watch this video till the end, I will give you a present, and those who share this video with all your friends, I will give you another present. So stay together, since God inspired me that to build this good church online and inspire people to live happy life. Not just, we are not talking just by physical pleasure, but also about uniting mind and body. So this is most important, because like for now seems like humanity, if you watch like all these so-called fancy trends, and the people was focusing just on their body and feel this pleasure, but how about our spirit, our mind? Because this is our second part, and this is most important, because mind is the source of intellect, emotions and will, and we are boiled there every day. Like scientists find out that 90% of our time we're thinking about ourselves, we're thinking, we're discussing with ourselves during the day, and this is our job from morning till evening. We are thinking, discussing, and outcome of this either is good and we live happy life, either is terrible and we live terrible life, and now we do it in our families and society, country and the world, as was till now. People was fighting, people was and families was divorced, the countries was fighting, and and now we have this lockdown period, as everybody is in their, how to say, monastery, and they stay home, and they supposed to clean up from all these sins and make a better version of themselves. So I also coach you, just contact me, how to do it better, how became a better in your life and business and family. I pass a lot of trainings online and offline about this, also about like business and families and all about life. Contact me anytime. Now, as we already have this meeting, I wish you to stay healthy, wish you all the best, And this is the message for today, and this is our discussion. And yes, as I said before, I will give you a present for those who watch till the end. Just contact me in WhatsApp or Messenger, and I will send you one of my book, and also for free. And also I will give a free counseling for those who sharing this video with all their friends. Just contact me in WhatsApp and Messenger. I will give you a free counseling meeting. I wish you all the best. Stay healthy and contact me anytime. And yes, subscribe to my channel and ask your friends to subscribe, because we will have a big travel together online as we stay at home, everybody, and we perfecting our life and looking for a better fate and happy life. Wish you all the best. Keep in touch. Yours, Nikolai Serpala, and message for billions. Yeah, that's all for now. All the best. Keep in touch. Contact me anytime.